a best-selling author, an influential journalist.
The oldest magazine in the country had to reflect what was happening in the largest society.
The world's oldest sixth grader.
Presented me with what allegedly was a some sort of writer's award, and it was an old bowling trophy.
Remembering Willie Morris on Writers.
Thursday, May 10th at 8 p.m. on MPB.